I want you to meet Kiko. Kiko's impound number is A520-7604. Kiko is an altered male, white and tan Chihuahua. Kiko is 14 years old, and he was brought into the Baldwin Park shelter by his previous owner on August 6th because they didn't have time for him. They've had him for 5 years, so he had a previous owner prior to that. And they said he's good with children, he's house trained, so that's fantastic. And basically, this is just an old fella that needs to have a nice cushy place to sleep and live the rest of his life out. He just had a bath, and he's so worn out, he's ready for a nap. He's going to an event tomorrow, so we wish him luck, but that's going to wear him out. Poor old guy. So what else can you say, Kim?
Well, he was the first dog I saw when I came into the shelter. He was more energetic. He couldn't wait for me to pick him up. He was kind of jumping around. But that was this morning. He's had a bath. He's tired. He wants a nap.
Yeah, so he's got some pep in him. You just can't see it right now because he's been through a lot. Yeah. Well, we feel sorry for this old guy. He's a senior, and, you know, he'd be probably great with another senior that would just like to have a nice, calm pet that they can have in their lap and watch TV with and sleep with. He's just a sweet old boy. So come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Kiko. Again, his impound number is A520-7604. Night-night, Kiko. Night-night. Night-night. Yeah.